When it comes to beef, consumers are often misled by sales jargon, terms like natural and grass-fed. Jude Capper, Washington State University animal scientist, is working to set the record straight.
So generally, as a consumer, we all have the perception that grass is good. It's happy and sunny, and the animals are happier, and it's more natural in quote marks. What we don't think about when we consider that is efficiency and productivity.
Capper's recent research also compared just how green the beef production systems are.
We've been working for about 2 years on looking at the environmental impact and the carbon footprint of grass-fed versus grain-fed beef. And the surprising thing is that grain-fed actually has a far lower carbon footprint, lower water use, and lower land use per unit of beef.
There's room for all the niche beef products, but informed choices are best for our planet, she says.
Absolutely every consumer should have a choice. We all want that option for grass-fed or local or organic or corn-fed, for prime, for select, whatever it might be. And choice is very, very important. But what I would say personally is that we have to make those choices based on logic and based on fact.
And according to the science, the facts are simple.
So if we feed cattle corn, they grow faster. And what that means is from birth until harvest, they take a total of fewer days. Now, every single animal on the planet every day needs feed, they need water, and therefore land and resources and fuels. And they also emit carbon every single day. So if we can grow those cattle faster in a corn-based system versus a grass-based system, even when we account for other things like fertilizers and fossil fuels and transport, we still have a far lower resource use and carbon on the corn-fed side versus the grass-fed side.
Consumers can use this knowledge to make the best beef buying decisions.
So if we're choosing grass-fed over corn-fed, let's say based on perceptions about carbon or water use or land use that the science shows just aren't true, perhaps we need to educate ourselves and our consumers better so that everybody understands the most environmentally conscious choice to make.